قل إن صلاتي ونسكي ومحياي ومماتي لله رب العالمين لا شريك له. Where Allah Azza wa Jal said, define the level, the amount, the limit, the way we're supposed to glorify and make Allah Azza wa Jal great in our lives. He said, say that my soul, my sacrifices, my life, and that's not enough. That's not enough. And my death. لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ is for Allah Azza wa Jal, the Lord of the universe, the Lord of the worlds. Even your death. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اتَّقُوا اللَّهَ حَقَّ تُقَاتِهِ وَلَا تَمُوتُنَّ إِلَّا وَأَنْتُمْ مُسْلِمُونَ. O you who have believed, fear Allah Azza wa Jal as he should be feared. Do not die. Even your death. كَبِّرْ رَبَّكْ. Even during your death, you declare the greatness of Allah Azza wa Jal. Even during your death, when you have no control over it, the soul that lives your body is not controlled by you. Even during that time, فَكَبِّرْ, you declare the greatness of Allah Azza wa Jal, as he said, and do not die, وَلَا تَمُوتُنَّ إِلَّا وَأَنْتُمْ مُسْلِمُونَ. Do not die except while you are Muslims.
The knowledge continues.